melanistic adder. Just out basking in the open. Surprise, actually, there's not much cover for it. So that's a black adder. This is the only location where I've actually ever seen melanistic adders. Pretty chuffed to find that, actually. Go for a picture. Another adder. A male. It's got the black zigzag. Number two then. Pretty good. So there, this is the first adder under the belt. Adder number three, excellent. She's quite a young one. White labial scales there. She's watching me. I don't think she feels threatened by me. She would have been off, or she would have been hissing. It's very nice. Very nice indeed. It's really nice to find one under our felt. We only put them down sometime in I think March or beginning of April, and now we have an adder. A bit hard to tell what sex it is. Off she goes. Got another adder. I'll put another sight now. Female, I believe. I thought she was gonna sliver off, but she's stayed still now. She was starting to move off, so I think she's clocked me. I'm not going to get any closer. I don't want to spook her. That's the fourth adder now. This is where I spotted it before, so I reckon that's the same one. Let's back off now. Not sure if that's an adder there. Yes, it is an adder. I saw it move. That's adder number five. I'm doing pretty well today. She moving off there. It's a female. She's pretty chunky, actually. Okay, yeah, so I've got my fifth adder now. A male adder. This was the most likely the adder that I spotted when I did my all four wise bred. I'm going to back off. I don't want to disturb it. That'll do. Save the rest for graft neck, hopefully. So yeah, this is some much better footage of some common lizards that I managed last time I tried to get all four. Last time they were just running up, they were just underneath the belts, and as soon as I lifted the belts they were gone. But this is a juvenile common lizard. He's out basking on a log. And just staying nice and still. That's a zootoca, formerly Lacerta vivipara. Gives birth to live young. And this is still here. Looks like it's going to make a move. And leave it be now. Alright, so I've managed to capture a common lizard. And this is a, from what I can tell by looking at the top, I can't see any bulge there, so it's a female. Just turn her over and we should just expect to see a pale with no spots. Oh, stay still, come on. Whoa. Oh, look at this, we've got a slough and basking on a piece of felt here. I don't want to get too much footage of slough worms, because at this site they're fairly common, but it's always nice to see them actually out basking. And that looks like a male, that is a male. So we'll get a picture of that and then leave him be. I was going to look under the felt, but I don't think I'll bother now. Final bit of footage of the basking slough worm. Excellent. Got some slough worms at various life stages. They're all quite young. It's a juvenile here, one of the last years. They're always pretty much impossible to tell what sex they are, because they're all a very bronzy colour with a black stripe and the dark flanks, so it's all pretty much looking like a female. I think there's about four there actually. There's the juvenile, there's that one there moving, and there's one just there as well, just there. We've got a slow worm in slough here. You can see a bit of slough at the end of his tail. And there's bits of raggedy skin. Unlike snakes, it doesn't all come off in one go. It comes off in little bits. And if I can just help and remove this little bit there. There's a bit of slow worm slough there. And leave that one be. Well, I didn't exactly want to do too much slow worm video, but I've just found this slow worm, and look at him, he is a beauty. Look at those blue spots. I'm sure this is the one that we found a while ago, but he might have just shed and his blue spots are now really, really blue. That's gorgeous. Wanted to show that one off. Oh, something there.